Salina and Defiance, the battle of the Bulldogs at the Salina Stadium. 14-7, where we pick up here in the second quarter. Drew Kellermeyer, the handoff, breaks inside and stretches in for the touchdown, breaks that second tackle. Now Salina facing a third down and nine. Cooper Jones will be back to pass here, but the pass rush will get to him. Looks down the field, everyone's covered, tries to escape the pocket, but Defiance is there for the sack. Now Defiance with the ball, Aaron Cruz finds Kellermeyer. First down and more, stretches out for a gain of about 12. Then on third down, Cruz hits Caden Klein, first down and more on the out route, and heads out of bounds. Cruz again, this time he finds Tyrell Goings for the touchdown. Rolling out, fires on the rollout, and he scores. Now with time winding down in the half as Jones tries to make something happen here in the backfield. And he will be sacked again. The pass rush was heavy. The coverage was fantastic. Our final score would end up being 28-27. Defiance holds on. They're now 2-5 on the year. Jackson Ray, 19 carries, 95 yards on the ground. And Kellermeyer, 10 carries, 69 yards, and a couple of scores.